Next problem related to test for population variance. The standard deviation of a sample of 10 observations from a normal population was found to be 5. Examine whether there is consistent with the hypothesis that standard deviation of population is 5.3. So here we need to test consistency of population variance. In that time, standard deviation of population is 5.3. So we need to test standard deviation of population is 5.3. There is a consistent. So our null hypothesis will become testing standard deviation of population is 5.3. If standard deviation of population is 5.3, there is consistent. So our H naught is standard deviation of population is 5.3. Next, we need to find chi-square statistic. In the case of testing population variance, chi-square statistic is n square by sigma square. Here given that n is number of sampled observations, sample observation, that is 10. So n will become 10 and sample variance is 5. So s will become 5 and sigma will become 5.3. Therefore, chi-square statistic is 10 into 5 square divided by 5.3. Equal to 10 into 25 divided by 5.3. Calculated this value by the calculator, we get 8.9. So calculated value is 5.9. Next we need to find the tabled value. So if we have level of significance and degree of freedom, so degree of freedom is n minus 1. So here n is 10, 10 minus 1, 9. So here degree of freedom is 9 and level of significance we can take 0.05. Here did not given, therefore we take level of significance is 0.05. In the chi-square table, level of significance and degree of freedom, sum 0, 5 and 1, 2, etc. 9. So corresponding 9 and 0, 5, 0.05, you get one value. So you take a statistical book, log book, and it has chi-square table. You take that table and level of significance 0.05 and degree of freedom 9. Corresponding 9 and 0.05, we get tabled value of chi-square. That is 16.9. So table value is 16.9. Here table value more than calculated value is 8.9, tabled value is 16.9. So table value more than calculated value, therefore our H naught accepted, that is null hypothesis accepted. That means standard deviation of population is 5.3. Standard deviation of population is 5.3. That is, this is consistent with the standard deviation of population is 5.3. Okay.